What the hell?
Finn, what the hell?
Stop swearing.
Cheers.
So we left the Sword School, Los Angeles, at 7:30 p.m. We drove to the airport, and we just landed at 6:55 a.m. in Australia. You do the math, because I can't. Cars are on the other side of the road. Ankle's still broken. Just getting after it. So I really want to do that fanny pack haul. So you open it up.
Pocket, passport, wallet. I got some Australian money for funsies. AirPods. Really Aqua Force.
Tech deck.
Oh, that one's key.
Maria's 32%.
Right. This is the best recovery I've had in 2 weeks.
We got the nice lens. Let's zoom in, zoom in.
Zoom in, zoom.
Made it to Aussie.
Aussie, Aussie, Aussie.
Aussie, Aussie, oi, oi, oi. We're on the way to go see the... Sydney Opera House. I'm actually currently in summer school, so I'm going to write an essay on this world music class. I'm really,
nice.
Really going international with my essays. We can't hear anything the tour guy said, so I don't actually know anything about this area.
Yeah.
They have palm trees here. They want to make sure we felt just at home.
New AF1s, thrifted coat, Lululemon, fanny pack.
It really just looks like we're in New York City. Yes. Look at those palm trees! Look at that! Did you get the pic?
I can't even see anything.
Yeah.
This is the Sydney Harbour.
Hi, guys. Yeah. Hi, guys.
All right, cheers.
You see that bridge over there?
Yeah.
I climbed it.
No way.
Yeah. I started in
You're
that
such an Aussie.
I started in that tower.
All right.
Hey, guys.
Oh, we're rolling right now.
Okay, we're rolling. We're rolling.
Yeah.
You guys, welcome to Sydney, Australia. I'll be your host and tour guide for the trip. My name is Sloane Murphy. The first stop on the trip is the Sydney Opera House.
Gravity.
Get him up, get him up.
Ave Maria.
Evelyn. One bite, everyone knows the rules. Crocodile.
What is it, like chicken?
It's crunchy. It's like a mixture of chicken and like mahi-mahi. Like if you can mix those two meats.
Got it. Interesting.
Crocodile.
Fish and poultry.
Boom.
Interesting.
Welcome to Aussie.
Awesome.
Look how awesome that bun is.
Did you not get?
I love that.
Welcome to our boat.
Wait, there was no bubble. I don't get it.
Check her out at maxroot.com.
Okay, Shelby, what's 3 times 3 times 3?
27.
Hey, wait,
what's 27? The other one?
What is. When is Australian Christmas? This is gorgeous. The twinkle of the water.
Funny, call to the seagull.
You looked like you almost bit a seagull. Oh my gosh!
Get the diva.
Are you ready for the cruise?
Yeah, who's most likely to throw up over the side of the boat? Elmond's for sure. I think a close second. This one's Sleeper because she doesn't announce it, but it's a gold star.
Bus ride, plane ride, team boat ride.
Yeah,
definitely.
Put in the comments below. Here, here. Is it weird to eat a crocodile burger?
Yes, he does. Won't he do it? My life was never.
FYI, those are people up there. They're climbing over.
You're only in Australia.
You're only in Aussie once!
Welcome back. Australia. We just got breakfast. Gusto espresso bar. The hike coming up today and then the rest of the day free, so we'll catch up with you later.
I got a dirty chai. 10 out of 10. Easy.
10 out of 10.
Fun fact is that ketchup is called tomato sauce. Dessert backwards.
There's no such thing as ranch.
Oh, here's the bridge. This cost $300 though, so that's out of our budget.
That could be us for $300.
Subscribe so that we can afford this
so
video.
We can do
this one of us. Let's go. Let's go check these out.
This is a good range.
We can play cricket.
Whoa.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Mia here. Had a nice hike Bondi Beach. But you know, jet lag got me there. A little shaky. Camera's a little heavy. Should probably hit the gym.
USC. Yes! So we finished our hike. We are on the edge of the, is this the Pacific? We don't know what ocean this is.
Atlantic.
I'm a communications major, not
no,
geography.
Not Atlantic.
Guys, it's so far down. It's so high. So yeah, we're hiking along the coast. I got some nice snaps, we'll show those right now. White. The locals told us the rocks fall off the edge.
Dangling my feet over the edge, like hundreds of feet up in the air. I'm like, oh girl, you don't gotta tell me twice to get away from the edge.
Josh, how's the trip going for you?
Going fantastic.
Fantastic?
There's like a resident mom in Australia telling our girls to be careful.
Right? Subscribe.
Subscribe.
Real priorities. Ram, we got an outdoor gym. Get a quick little lift in. Maggie Brown, tourist in the wild. Maggie Brown, Australia review.
10 out of 10, I will be moving here. My image, I think I meant vision, is I'm building a house on that rock.
Right there.
Right there.
Where the rock is eroding.
Sure, yeah.
Okay, sweet, yeah.
And, I mean, I love it here. I had a sea urchin stuck on my finger. Watch, let me try and find another.
They're called zebra snails. Clickbait. Put that in the video, look it up. See. It's moving on me! Snails are slow, so you can't really see it.
Dan, you look like such a mom on a hike. I love it. You look cute, Dan. Don't let people tell you otherwise.
Thank you.
Ooh! Nikki Finelli. Was he how's the trip?
Well, right now I'm being Alapini by these coat closet because she's about to pick up all of these smoking hot surfers.
I'm like 50 years old.
Okay, well, they still are athletic and getting after it.
Post walk slash hike, that's how you want to call it. Got a little activity for the whoop. We got a little poke bowl action, some edamame, tuna, seaweed salad. I don't see the wakame, but it's supposed to be in there. Oh, that might be the wakame.
And I got the kids' pasta.
I ordered off the kids' menu. I've had two coffees now, and I got a Diet Coke,
too.
Balance.
But it's diet.
Balance.
When you're on vacation, you can drink the Diet Coke.
That's gas.
Foodie.
You are a foodie.
Always had a cheat on like the mind games.
Egg! An egg!
I looked it up. Oh, sorry, I can't lose.
Okay, leave a comment.
Oh, that!
Chili's.
We need help from you.
Love Shack.
Fire
Red Lobster.
Red Rocket.
Or Firehouse. This is for our house for next year, and for context purposes, it is a red house.
Because everyone has fun names for their houses, like Black Lodge, Yellow House. The Sandbox, the Lighthouse.
Leave a comment below with ideas. Yes.
Made it!
I'm gonna put it back on.
There you go. What does a koala sound make?
What
was that?
Well, it's when.
It's like.
Yeah. I think.
Beyonce, what do you think?
Ew. Ella, do a koala thing.
Good stuff. Good stuff. What do you think of the hat?
Not your best look, not your worst.
But you know what fits? That's the best thing.
No.
It fits.
Want that, bro?
Milo.
That's enough for you.
Dude, look at this thing. What kind of ice cream are you having?
Pistachio.
Come here, pigeons. I don't think they want it.
Yeah.
Oh, he's like.
Oh.
This is Jack, Kangaroo Jack, and he's about to pout. Hey.
It's following me.
All right. Interesting.